curried chicken rice with cauliflower or chicken cauliflower rice. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the non-veg recipes and one of the most unique of the fried rice recipes and one of the most nutritious of the chicken recipes and one of the most unique of the cauliflower recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the chicken rice recipes. Today we are going to make curried chicken rice with cauliflower or cauliflower chicken rice. Ingredients are 200 grams of cauliflower cut in pieces, 50 grams of ginger-garlic-shallot paste, 1 green chili, 1 onion cut into pieces, 1/4 spoon of fennel seeds, 1/4 spoon of fenugreek seeds, 1 tomato cut into pieces. 250 grams of chicken, 300 ml of water and add a spoon of mixture of spices, put in the chicken pieces. Salt to taste. And cook for 10 minutes in the pressure cooker. Heat another pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Let the oil get heated. Put in the fenugreek seeds and the fennel seeds. Salt and mix. Till the smell comes out of the seeds. Onion pieces, salt onion pieces, salt until the onion pieces lose their pinkish color. these hot onions. Put in the ginger, garlic, chili paste. Mix thoroughly. Salt and mix the tomato pieces. Salt to taste and mix. Put in the cauliflower pieces. Mix thoroughly. Now put in 15 ml of chicken broth from the chicken that we cooked earlier. Just put in the broth and mix the cauliflower and the other ingredients with the broth so that the broth is nicely incorporated into it. Thoroughly mix. putting the rest of the broth in the chicken pieces. Now thoroughly mix and let the mixture cook for 10 minutes in the pressure cooker. Put in the green chili. Now put in 1 cup of washed and soaked rice after cooking for the required amount of time. Mix thoroughly and let the mixture cook for 5 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now the chicken cauliflower rice is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final curried chicken rice with cauliflower or chicken cauliflower rice, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the non-veg recipes and one of the most unique of the fried rice recipes and one of the most delicious of the chicken recipes and one of the most nutritious of the cauliflower recipes and one of the most easiest to make the chicken rice recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button. This is also one of the best of the yellow rice recipes.